it looks like there's a nine.
Colt's the second one, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, that's a nice shot, isn't it?
Beautiful.
There's another Colt, third from the last. Some pinos in there. Well, they're coming out of that draw. Here comes another one.
Huh. They're pretty.
Pretty shot. That turned off?
Yeah.
Well, that's where they are right now, and when we go back, we can go right up that bench. I want to show you the tapey rings up here.
Oh, okay.
More down here.
There had probably not been too long ago it was water there.
That's a pretty good ring right here.
Yeah, I got a picture of that.
One down here too.
That's a big one there. Yeah, you're doing it. The light's on, so it's still on.
Is it? How do I get it off?
Push the button again.
Okay. No.
Push it again. Hey, it's August 30th, 1991, and we're out at McCullough Peak looking at the teepee ring. There's one large one here, and there's two more up the hill. Gabby dropped his binoculars here on the ground.
Tell him about the horses we saw.
Oh yeah, we saw, they've already seen them. They saw them as we saw them.
Oh good. And we saw the antelope too, and we got this. Okay.
Go slow, just creep along.
Down some of them?
One is off to the right.
Thank you.
high old silver.
Into the sunset.
They got some
anytime.
Oh, that's a beautiful shot there. Boy, look at those black devils on there. Nice. Those petals are pretty.
Oh, yeah.
Look at those little cones. They're not too awful spooked, are they?
Uh-uh.
It's a pretty dapple gray.
Oh, yeah. Those tails.
We'll just go on a little further.
Sure.
Oh. Get that 400 lined up. Look at that.
Gosh.
That's the best yet.
Yeah.
I'm gonna stop it.
Huh? Up to you.
Whatever you want to do. They're gonna run, I'm afraid. Look at that.
Let's get out of here.
Carrying the mail. Whether I can outrun them or not. Look at that.
He doesn't care if we're here or not, does he? Don't you know it's hot out there? I'm not gonna run. Isn't that something?
I wonder if he spooked the guy.
Is he stuffed?
I don't think so. We turn this buzzer off. He's probably hoping he don't disturb you. Go ahead. Stay there, Mike.
Go ahead and get out.
Go ahead.
No, I don't want to chase him unless you're ready to shoot.
Oh, I see. I gotta get my outfit out of here.
There you go.
He's a big one, isn't he?
Yeah. There's the old goat of the mountain. keep on going.
Change the scenery every few
seconds. Yeah.
Stop down here, Ron.
If you want, or
well, there's a little bend right here.
Okay.
I think you can get a heck of a picture. If they'll just, oh God, they're gonna go. Maybe I'll little whirl around here. That's the stud behind them. Damn it, they went right over that hill, didn't they?
Yeah.
Son of a. Oh, look at that guy. Look around at us. Thank you. steady shots before they take off.
Okay.
Oh, look at that old stud. That's a stud there.
Yeah.
Look at him. Uh-huh. Oh, isn't he pretty? Look at that rascal. You get a good shot of him?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice. He's got quite a hair, man.
Oh,
look at that.
Look at that. Yeah, his tail is dragging.
Yeah. And get what you want, and I'll just ease down a ways.
Go ahead.
See if we can get a little closer. I wonder if that's a big reservoir there. I don't think so. He's going to look at it. He's a pretty son of a guy. Look at that. Look at this bunch coming up.
Oh, yeah.
To look at you. Oh, my God. How many is in there? Look at those white faces. There's a classic shot right
Isn't
there.
Isn't that something?
Look at them. You have to get out?
No, I'm doing good right
look
here.
Look at this. I don't think they've seen too many people. Look at those colts. My God, I've got to get my camera. Get in gear. Here's my camera.
Carrots, they'd come up and get it.
Yeah. They're not a bit spooky like the others. Someone's running walking out there.
Okay.